17 years after it first erupted, the forest camp has returned to haunt Lalu Prasad. His conviction by a special CBI court has put his political future under a cloud and rendered his party headless.
After Lalu Yadav's conviction in the forest camp, the RJD has become like a ship without a captain. And as the 2014 Lok Sabha elections are drawing closer, there is no succession plan within the party as to who will guide the RJD.
Lalu awaits sentencing on Thursday and could face between 3 to 7 years in jail. Plus, he could lose his Lok Sabha seat and be barred from contesting elections.
Whoever leads the party from outside, the actual control will definitely remain with Mr. Lalu Prasad, whether he is inside jail or outside.
Along with Lalu, 44 others have been convicted in the Fodder's camp, but the entire process has taken 17 years.
अगर दोषियों को सजा देने में इतना विलंब होता है, तो शायद किसी से अपराध को और अपराधियों का मनोबल बढ़ता
है। Now a blame game is also underway on whether political interference has delayed the Fodder's camp case.
I'm casting aspersions on the Congress Bureau of Investigation, and it is because of your value to the Congress that you added to the Congress, you had the CBI do what it did.
There was an NDA government in power for good 5 years. What were you doing? Were you sleeping? Were you abetting CBI to not do anything in this case?
A verdict against Lalu coming less than 3 months after Supreme Court's landmark ruling to clean up the political system. And he now faces possible disqualification and a ban from electoral politics. Bureau Report, Times Now.